It's day three of the puff trip, and I'm very tired. I'm coming down with a flu, and it's cold. Say hi, Tabitha.
I'm so tired.
We are both like super tired.
But we
Not.
slept the earliest yesterday, so.
Yeah, like ever since I came to Perth, right? It's like I sleep like super early. Like I think the first night 11 plus I sleep already. Then yesterday right 10 plus I fall asleep already, which is like something that I never do.
Valerie was snoring.
But that's because I have like a really bad blocked nose, so you can't blame me.
But luckily, it wasn't loud.
Yeah, so today we're gonna do tunneling where like we're gonna go through tunnels, which is like pitch dark and it's like a maze inside. And then after that we'll be doing frisbee golf. I don't know what is that. Never heard of it. But it's interesting. And then after that we will be oh yeah, then we have to pack and then we have like a 3 hour bus ride to the next camp, which is all the way at, where's the next camp?
I'm not sure.
It's like at Margaret something, which is like
But there'll be shopping
super far.
tonight.
Yes, there'll be shopping, so I'm gonna bring you guys along. Don't know how much I'll film today. Who knows? Maybe it won't be as much footage, or maybe there'll be even more footage than yesterday. But yeah, stay tuned. But because it's
like, but my shirt not dirty.
Some is super low.
You use your palm.
It's very confined.
No, I just
yeah,
walk
especially those who
I walk
are
like
like
that
claustrophobia,
all
right?
the way like that. I
cannot do this, unless you want to overcome your fear, which is a good thing. For
if I
me,
do that, my head sure
I
not
hate
one.
The dark. So to me, it's an accomplishment, and I actually did it halfway before I went to the advanced course, which I would die if I go. So pretty fine. Kinda dirty, like if you look at my pants, it's super ashy. Like my sleeve is like, yeah. So next activity would be how is it?
Frisbee golf.
Frisbee golf, and then after that, we will be going. We'll be packing our stuff.
Lunch.
Oh, lunch. Pack our stuff and get out of here. But let's be real. This place has been really fun for the past 3 days, and I can't wait for the next 2 days.
Yay.
Okay. Look.
Where?
Just ignore me.
CP.
What? T A M P S I.
Super tired, guys. Super, 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 super tired.
He's not filming your face.
Oh, it's super tired right now. So.
A B.
We are about to play frisbee golf, and let's see how it goes.
The instructor is over there.
Yeah. I am not in focus. Okay. So now we're back at a campsite. I didn't do frisbee golf because while the guy was briefing, my ankle started to hurt real bad. So yeah, and me and two other girls got back to the campsite first because it was starting to get really cold and it started to like drizzle a little. Today is like much colder than expected because like the first 2 days, right, when it's around like this timing, like around noon time, it was like really, really hot. But today it was like, okay, it wasn't freezing, but imagine air conditioner in Singapore with and a bit lower. So that was how cold it was. And I'm like, as you guys can hear, I'm starting to fall sick already. So not the best combination when you're overseas and about to fall sick and, well, injured. But yeah, so after this, we're gonna do some packing and then we're gonna go to the next camp.
Open up to me, it's all you gotta do. Give me all your heart, swap it out with you. Swap it out with you, swap it out with you. Come into my world. about something else. I can show you what I'm talking about. Be obliged to show you how. Follow my lead, that's what you ought to do.
Guys, Target here in Australia. And it's my dream to go into a Target at least once in my life.
But it's close.
Yeah, it's close. I'm looking at it. But first, I need to find a toilet. Let's go find a toilet.
Okay, stop.
When the rain falls, take your call. We don't have to be afraid. Let's enjoy the rain fall on our face. When the thunder's roar, use a calm one on. My arms are here for you, baby. That's a sign of our strength and calm. Straight and calm. Straight along with the one is stolen my.
So this is basically how our bunks look like in a new campsite. Everyone is like living together. So I'll be sleeping on the top bunk. It's kind of scary, the wall is like just here, the wall is just here. Hi Yanting, can I ever see you?
Do that.
Yes, yeah. So basically, this is like the common room. Hi Nick, stop focusing on you. Hello. Hi, Saifu. So this is basically like the common living space. A lot of chairs, apparently. So that's the fridge. Guys, so I'm gonna officially end the vlog for day 3. Not much footage as compared to yesterday, but it was a really fun day. Walked a lot, somehow, somewhat. This new place seems very interesting. I like it here. And yeah, so there's about 3 more days in this camp.
What are we doing tomorrow?
Tomorrow we will be kayaking and caving. I don't know how I'm gonna kayak because my wrist has like a lump over here. So it's like. And furthermore, my voice is like, see, I'm sick already. So yeah, but I'm gonna end the vlog first. Hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. Leave a like, subscribe, comment or whatever thing. I'll leave everything down below. And I'll see you guys in the next vlog. Bye!